Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'll be making a tutorial on how to control your natural hair by yourself. Okay guys, if you want to see how I control my hair, or if you want to learn how to control your natural hair all by yourself, keep watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Thank you. So guys, I've already washed my hair, moisturized it, and then comb it. As you can see, it's very soft. So guys, you can also see my video on how I care for my hair, okay? For my natural hair. And now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to part my hair, okay? I'm going to try to part my hair using the tail part of the comb. So guys, this is what we have now. This is what it looks like. Okay. Then here, I'm going to put this part in a ponytail. I'm just going to comb out the hair, okay? And then for you to control your hair, just watch what I'm going to do. You're going to divide it into three, okay? Two and three. Okay guys, as you can see, I've parted it into three parts. Okay, then you're going to, okay, this one is my left hand. Okay, you're going to pass the one on your left hand under the middle one like this, then take the one on your right. Okay, so guys, you're going to hold the one on the middle, then move it over to the other side, hold it tight, so guys, you're going to gently grab some hair, okay? As you can see, this one. Okay, I'm having this one on my right, one on my left, and one on the middle. The one on the right I have, I'm going to move my hand under the center one. So guys, after in which you then braid the remaining part, first thing you're going to do is to section your hair out as we have done, okay? Then you are going to raise your hand up, okay, and place it like this. You can bend your hair like this, okay guys? Raise your hand above your head like this, place it as in you kind of bend it a little bit, okay, like this, as you can see. Then you're going to section your hair into three parts, and then you're going to gently start curling as if you are braiding your hair, okay guys? So guys, this is the finished cornrow. I think it's very easy and it requires more of practice, and I'm still learning, okay guys? So guys, I also want you guys to check out some of my videos on my hair tutorials, and also the last video I uploaded on videos on how to care for your natural hair, okay guys? Get to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Thank you.